Lucy, she sits in her father's door, weeping and making moan. By and Kim, her brother dear, what ails thee, Lucy one? I ail, dear brother, she said, I'll tell you the reason for why. There is a child between my sides, between you, dear brother, and I. Hast thou told our mother of this, and hast thou told of me? It's your fine form I cannot resist, I must spoil your pretty body. Lucy, she saw him draw the knife that's hung down by his knee, and he has took for Lucy's life and left her there to bleed. He has run down to the dock to board some ship to flee, his face all white and ill with shock when he his mother did see. What is the blood that stains your knife that runs so fresh and raw? Oh, that is the blood of my good greyhound, for she would run no more. Oh, the greyhound's blood is never so red. Now, son, come tell to me. Then it is the blood of my good grey mare, for she would not ride for me. Oh, the grey mare's blood is never so red. Now, son, you lie to me. It is not the blood of my grey mare, but the blood of our Lucy. By night he laid down his head upon the cold dark sea. A spirit drew up by his bed, vengeance for to seek. Lucy, she appeared so fine, her body cut in three. Brother, I will haunt thy mind for what you did to me. By he is possessed with shame, he ails with guilt and dread. He's pushed the knife in his own heart, and now he's laid there dead.